Okay, what I'm going to do now is show you how to open a form and to go to the last record or to a new record in that form, rather than having to scroll through all the records to get to the last record and add a new record. What I'm going to show you is a way of opening a form quickly and going to the last record immediately. Now what we need to do now is dabble with macros. So I'm going to the macros here and I create a new macro. Now a macro is an automated routine, a program that allows you to do several things. Now this one is going to open a form and go to a new record. So I go to macros and new, and in the action here I scroll down until I find open form and select that. And next down here I choose the form I want to open. I want to open my stock form, so I go to F stock here. And next I want to go to the next line action and I want to go down to go to record. And in the options here I want to choose object type form. I want to choose object name and choose the correct form. And record, I want to change that from previous, I want to change that to new. And I want to save that macro. Yes, call it macro open form stock record new. And click on OK. Now what that should do when I run it, yep, as you can see, it's now opened the form, the CD stock form, but it's gone now to a completely new record. So you haven't got to scroll through all 12 records to get to a new record. And that's an easy way of opening a form and going to a brand new record.